for in heaven all are loved. Forgive those who wrong you, and you too will be forgiven. Trust in God and love another.
I want people to know there is a God, and God sent his son Jesus to help us know God and understand God loves us. I want to help Jesus spread this word because I want to teach others about Jesus' love for them and that he is there to guide us. Some will be saved that and have eternal life.
I don't always understand what Jesus is teaching, but I always believe him and love him like he loves all of us. We need to help Jesus spread the word and remind people that he is God's son.
Does he think he is wiser than we are? Does he think he is a new king? This is blasphemy.
We don't want to arrest him during the feast because people may riot.
Let us, if we can, find a way to arrest him after the feast.
Do you mean me?
Do you mean me?
Do you mean me?
So, Can you not keep watch for 1 hour?
I'm sorry. I am tired, Jesus.
We are sorry, Lord.
We will try to stay awake.
Betrayed into the hands of the sinners. Rise, let us go. Here comes my betrayer.
The one I kiss is a man. Arrest him and lead him away under guard.
Swords and clubs to capture me?
Stand still and come with us.
You are under arrest for blasphemy.
Yourself a king?
You say that I do?
Are you the Christ, the Son of the Blessed One?
I am.
You have heard the blasphemy. What do you think? Prophecy!
Are you him, the new king of Jews?
Yes, as you are saying.
Put him to death! 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 Put him to death!
Put him to death!
Hail, the king of Jews! Build it in 3 days. Come down from the cross and save yourself.
He saved others, but he cannot save himself.
Let this Christ, this King of Israel, come down from the cross that we may see him and believe.
My God, my God, why have you forsaken me?
Listen, listen. He is calling Elijah.